possession again, 3:29 in the third quarter. They lead by six. Three Steve McLaughlin field goals, one field goal for Matt Belden. Comes White. They might go to Carter out of the backfield. They do. And Reggie Jordan's all over him like Wonder Bread. 12 different ways.
That was a highlight hit. Reggie Jordan had him lined up like Jaws in a piece of dead meat. Duck inside linebackers doing a great job of getting depth, covering off those intermediate routes. White does the right thing and dumps it. This is just supposed to be a safety valve. Oh, right on the chin.
You know, Reggie Jordan was supposed to be good against the run. He was learning to develop himself as a pass rusher and play in space, and he has